His name is Alice Cooper.
My very being here was a miracle.
Everybody in church thought I was going off the deep end.
He said to the Ouija board, what was my name? And it spells out Alice Cooper.
We played a show for 6,000 hippies that were freaked out on acid. It was like a nightmare. Here comes this half girl, half guy, half alien band that killed chickens. All of a sudden, we were the most notorious band on the planet.
You want to see something that you're going to go home and talk about and scare your parents with?
Damn babies can take care of themselves.
This character that we created was coming to life right in front of us.
It gets in me, you know? I just freak out.
Kids on the lunatic fringe finally had a rock star that represented them.
All of a sudden, Alice became more in the fishbowl than the rest of us.
The alcohol really drove him.
And there was something called cocaine.
Look at me. Would you buy a car from this man?
I got lost in the character. I was terrified. I remember them closing the door and realizing that I wasn't gonna come out again. I had that 1 second of, what insanity are you in right now?
Rock and roll, it's double success.
It's Alice.